Hey, this is Kelsey Ray. Welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to watch some hopefully funny animal videos together because why not? And it's a great way to start and end the day, really. So let's jump right into it. Here we go, the first one.
We're driving me crazy. I need somebody to hear, somebody to know, somebody to have, somebody to hold. It's easy to say, but it's never.
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
Oh, what is that movie from? That sound is from something. The aftermath. Oh, that's gonna bug me, that sound. Let me know what you think that sound is from. I wanna say it was like a Billy Madison movie, maybe? I don't know, but how cute.
Have somebody.
Okay, I know there is like a ton of different types of bunnies because I've been to like one of those fairs where they had just a ton of them, but that kind, whatever that kind is so cute with the long floppy ears, and the way they lay are so cute. My sister had a bunny growing up, but I think it scratched her all like a lot. But I don't know, there's just something about them that are so cute.
Who's got the cutest pet on the internet? I have this one.
So you're breaking up with me because I'm puppet special needs is her spinning and I cannot physically stop her. So I've had to come up with another way. I pivot her from doing small circles to doing big circles around tracks that I build out of her toys and boxes. Puppet doesn't care about the size of the circle, only that she's running in a circle.
Is that bad for them? I never seen a dog like obsessed with like spinning in circles, but there's gotta be like some adrenaline or something good they're getting from that, right? So is it an issue? Like, just let them spin in circles if they want. It's like a kid when you just like spin in a chair over and over again until you're sick. Like, they enjoy it. So why stop it?
Who's that Pokemon?
It's Pikachu.
It's the fairy.
Fuck!
Is your food bowl empty? Is it empty?
Cats are so funny. I find myself just like watching way too many cat videos. They're just so funny. And I have a dog who's very vocal, and something about vocal animals just make you feel like a stronger connection to them because they're like literally trying to talk to you.
Oh my god. They gave him a shot of the lot.
Mochi, get over here. Mochi, get over here. Get over here. Come on. Get over here. Right here. What the hell did you do? No, this is your mess. No, you've already had enough. No more. No, bad boy. Bad boy. That's my fingernail. No, stop it. You've done enough damage. You've done enough damage. Stop it. That's enough. You act like you're some malnourished.
Okay, I don't do reptiles, so I have mixed feelings about that video, but in a weird way, was that kind of cute? And he had no shame. He like just tried to go back for more.
Oh. I want to break free.
Organizations like that like help animals and then release them back into wild. But how cute was he?
Yeah.
Tell me you have a human without telling me you have a human. This one is for the doggos.
Yeah. I also feel like my dog would not care or react to me barking at her.
Just so you know, I have decided that you're not allowed to die ever because I couldn't handle it. Okay, cool?
Those words. Those are some powerful, strong words because I don't even like thinking about it. My dog is 11. She just turned 11 like a couple days ago. But yeah, relatable.
Spain without the A.
You're in spin?
Wait. I'm spinning like a...
That cat looked like a cartoon meme. I don't know what kind of cat that was, but how funny.
What if I got here? Hi, what's this? Come on.
I'm actually, after watching these videos, I'm actually considering like a little house bunny. I don't know how that would be like maintenance wise, but they're so cute.
Here's how to make soup.
I had one of those skeleton like dogs. I was actually, it wasn't even for Halloween, I was using it for like an art video, and my dog was not a fan of it, which is funny because I feel like she's not very observant to like TVs and like other stuff, so it was just funny that that did kind of bother her. All right, last one.
Super delicious Nutella stuffed French toast sticks. First, cut the crust off your bread, or you can leave them on. It's totally up to you. Then spread Nutella over the bread and make a sandwich. Slice it into three battens as shown. Then whisk together eggs, milk, and vanilla until combined and dip the battens in the mix. You don't need to soak them. Melt some butter in a pan on a low heat and toast both sides until golden. Mix together granulated sugar and cinnamon, then coat the battens in the mix. Serve warm with whatever you wish. You could also use Biscoff's bread or peanut butter instead of Nutella. Enjoy!
Yum, and instead of Nutella, you could try other things too, like PB&J, just chocolate, marshmallow, like that's a good, easy holiday snack. I know this wasn't like a holiday video, but that would be perfect for like a Christmas gathering. But thank you so much for watching these videos with me, and I hope they made you smile like they made me smile. And until next time, I'll see you in the next video, and I hope your holidays are magical.